Update now, more sexual abuse charges are brought against former Bossier Parish Elementary School teacher Aubrey Norcross. He faces an additional charge of indecent behavior with a juvenile. 1 month ago, Bossier detectives added multiple child sex abuse charges to his case, including rape and molestation. Norcross was first arrested in October of 2018. He remains held in Bossier Max on a nearly $4 million bond.